special about this birthday is that I am getting a lot of success from the industry, and my South movie is supposed to be released very soon in 7 March, and plus I've got a Hindi movie offer, so this year is very very lucky and very very successful for me, as you guys can see. And मेरे काफ़ी relatives, friends, well wishers काफ़ी लोग आए हुए हैं जैसे आप देख सकते हैं, और काफ़ी लोग आ भी रहे हैं.
Tell us about the Hindi film which you are doing,
unique film about the film is that it's a very love story kind of, and it's a very college kind of, youth kind of love story, which is like very simple kind of, मतलब ज़्यादा ऐसे glamorous type of नहीं है, तो this is unique for me.
Okay, any if you can talk little bit about the production of, you know, the film which you are doing for.
See, basically it's a Telugu production house, and it's a very big name, so I can't reveal it unless and until the film is not on the floors, like on the release. So that time we'll talk about it.
Do you think it will be a good start doing a romantic film in Hindi?
I don't mind doing that kind of movies, and even I can do something like Hate Story 3 also. So basically for me as an actor, I feel it's very important for a person to be very comfortable in whatever character he or she is given.
Okay, it means you're saying you're open to do the film like Hate Story 3?
Yes, yes, of course. I don't mind. Yes, yes, of course I can do such kind of movies. You might have seen my earlier photo shoots also. So basically I can do such kind of movies. I don't have any issues about it.
Who is your role model from Bollywood?
My role model from Bollywood is basically Kareena Kapoor. I follow her a lot, and I like her sense of style and elegance and everything, you know, right from attitude and each and everything.
Okay, any male actor whom you love to work with?
Basically, new crush of mine is Karan Singh Grover, because I've seen Hate Story and he's looking very fabulous, and I wish him all the best, and I would love to work with him in the future. And even Salman Khan, I'm a big fan of Salman Khan, so I wish him also the best of luck, because just now his case has just come out, like you know Salman Khan has just come out of it, and I'm really happy for him, and I wish to work with him very soon.
Okay, Sejal. You know, might be I'm not talking about the birthday. I wish you once again a very happy birthday. Your favorite director from the industry?
My favorite director from the industry is Karan Johar, and he will always be a favorite, because I'm very much inspired by Karan Johar kind of movies. I really like that genre. मतलब how Karan Johar makes that is like kind of movies, family kind of movies. You see K3G and all, and like, you know, that kind of family drama movies. I'm very happy to do.
Thank you, Sejal. Thank you so much.